part two. My show! My show! Birthday! Hello! Welcome to Game Deal Part 2. In this game, we show you who gets dares and who gets deals. Let's welcome our presenter, Greg. Give him a hand. And our contestant, huge Ada. Just like my huge anus, I want a Big Mac. So, with a massive rectal cavity, a bummer of note, what box would you like to choose? Can you like not pick your nose like
that one?
How old are you? 22. So, this man, huge.
Give me the box.
Box 2. You can only see it once you've gone through all these boxes,
bastard. Give me the box!
We are going to go through a plethora of boxes and see what possible dares this massive asshole could have gotten. Choose a box, boy. Please do that to my bubble.
Choose a box.
Okay, cool. I choose box four.
Wah.
Shut up. This box is a possible dare he could have gotten. Sprite chug. He would have had to chug 2 liters of Sprite in under 30 seconds. What's the next dare you would like to see?
Give me
a wee wee.
Give me the knee.
Give me number three. Number three. I have a very tiny willy. Okay, I'm
wow.
22 making
live.
Willy deals. There's nothing in here. I forgot to put a day in. There is a day in here. There's a day in here. I just couldn't see it. I swear there wasn't. Like
there was. No.
There was nothing in the
yeah!
Cementing his hands inside of a bucket. Which box do you want to choose? Huge anus.
I choose. One. Chair sounds like a transformer. I don't know why I'm friends.
Box one. He chose box one. Okay. This guy is so lucky. He could have gotten this 100 rand tattoo. What? Leave a like and hit subscribe if you want to see us do these dares we could have possibly done in this video.
Yes.
So you now have the opportunity to either choose box five or box two. This is a big one, eh? Like his big anus.
Hello, it's the sweetie man.
I don't know what dares are in these boxes.
I'm gonna stick with number two. Oh yeah.
My wife is a schmungus. Crayon salad. He would have had to eat all box of crayons.
I'm pretty chuffed about that. That's a lot of crayons.
Now, this day he will have to do.
Two's for
poo because of his huge anus.
Oh, that fucked up.
Let's see. I want to see. Let me see.
You know, most of these I would be fine with doing, but this one's actually fucked up.
The swirly whirly. This guy has to dunk his head in a toilet and flush it. That's a shit.
Flush it.
Anyways. That's round one of part two of Deal or Dare or Deal. Deal in your dare, dare in your deal.
Dare your deals, deals your dares,
meal,
dares
and
now dare, deal, banana peel, real, steal. That's a movie in...
Are you ready?
Ready?
I just need to take a shit quickly. No. In this is the toilet bowl.
Gonna take the shower cap, put it over my shower face.
You look like a baby. Got stuck in the
condom.
Yo! Man versus toilets.
I won't lie, I'm a bit nervous.
Are the nerves like being nervous?
Well, think about if you had to do this, right? You had to fucking shove your head into a blue.
Huh? Bloody bastard. Bloody bastard. You bloody bastard, babe.
You see, the issue with this is disease. Fucking disease.
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 Three, two, one.
Yay. Oh, fucking gross, man.
Yes!
Sus, man. That was horrific.
No, man.
What the
fuck? Sus, you got that? Like poo in your nose.
I'm gonna have to wash my face for like years.
Exactly. It's all because of you. You. We do this for you.
That was gross, but that's fine.
It doesn't matter.
Guys, hit like and hit subscribe if you want to see shit
in your face.
Like this. We'll throw shit in your face. Fuck
yeah!
Hello. Fucking God. Sorry. Hello. My name is Chief. Fee. That's what they call me. So today, here we have you are this story. This is our contestant, and he is him, which has the name of who. And moving right on.
My name is Rat.
That's what your parents thought was the best decision.
So I was attacked by like a mountain out of a molehill of rats.
Okay, anyway. Sizzling.
Let's sizzle some sausages. Okay. My bum.
Okay. And boxes. Many of them. One of them you need to pick. Pick box. Okay,
box number 5, right in the middle.
Here we go. Hopefully this contains something that's gonna fix that fucking mess that you have going on. Here's the box. Here's your box.
And now we go
to see. We see what was could have been in these other boxes. We could have seen these boxes could have been something else, and then they were not something else, but they had something inside. And now what is inside will be revealed. So pick a box, I'll reveal it, then I will say,
I pick four box.
Box four. What do we have inside of box four?
Nice home for my
We
rats
have excellent. Excellent.
What is excellent?
Would have covered your body with cling wrap.
Aww.
Something you know a bit too much about. You'd have had to run away from me while I was throwing eggs at you.
Okay, fair. Wah. That is a fair trade.
Wah.
I choose box three for my family of rats.
Oh no! Full swing. Yeah, that would have just been like a fat golf ball to the face. Anyways. Next box. This is an important box. Rat. This is a very important box.
Box two.
This is the last one before we get to the Switch. What's it gonna be, box two? It's gonna be a Wii!
A Nintendo Wii!
Freezer jail. I would have locked you in a freezer, but not unlocked you. You would have died. We have found ourselves.
This is the last box.
This last box.
Three.
You have the option of swapping box number one.
One.
And box
Give
number
me
five.
One. Give me one.
Which I box do you
rat.
Want?
Rat.
Calm down.
One. I want one rat.
Calm.
Give me one rat. Gonna attack all the rats. Gonna become the rat king. Gonna rat attack. Give me all the rats. Gonna attack.
Listen.
Rat.
You choose box. Rat. Box five, he would have gotten.
Dumpster diver.
Dumpster
I would have
diver.
To jump inside a dustbin full of guck.
Full of shit.
Box number one. Okay, let's see what's in the one box. Fruit face. Rhodes has to smack
like
my face with a pineapple.
That's how the game goes.
How can you slap? How can you?
Melon. We got a melon. We weren't able to get a pineapple, so we got a melon. This thing, fucking rock solid. I'm probably gonna get a concussion. Gonna get fucked. So I'm gonna get fucked on this. Fucked. Feels like my skull. Okay. Fuck. I don't want to do this. 3, 2, go. Yo, Jesus Christ. Holy shit, that was like a bowling ball hit my ball sack.
Oh no, no.
Ah, no, man, that was so sore. Felt like a cylinder block. Look at how thick that is. That's what flippin' smacked my head.
22 years old over here in this channel. Let me header it.
Jesus. Yes, that is heavy.
If you heavy like my ball.
Oh, missed.
Yes. Guys, leave a like and hit subscribe if you want to see me crack my head open. Yeah!
Welcome back to Gordon Ramsay's Apprentice. Today, I'm going to be cooking a blindfolded.